Beautiful life.
Well, hello everybody again. Today I've taken a short bus ride from Plymouth to Tavistock on the stagecoach bus. It took about an hour and we're going down the canal in Tavistock for a short walk, so let's go.
So we're on the main road into Tavistock and we're going to swing left here. That's Tavistock Park to the right. And we swing left just here, and this is the nice canal walk. We've had a long dry spell, so the river is pretty low at the moment. And there's the little duck there, having peace and quiet. So we've got a nice little church there and some allotments along the towpath. So I discovered this walk in the very early spring of this year, and it's a beautiful little walk. Listen to the sound of the birds. And the last week and a half, 2 weeks has been very, very dry, so the river's running dry as well. I've just been speaking to a lovely lady from Tavistock. She didn't want to be on camera, but she spent time in Africa. And she was telling me that they used to have arsenic in this river and all sorts of chemicals, but it's been cleaned up over the years. upside down writing. Ashen Beach. Right by the... Devon Street. Derelict farm there. So you've got a road track off to the left and a walking track off to the right, so we go right. Glad I did. It's come to the bridge. Suddenly we got some beautiful views. We've been beautiful views all the way through, but all of a sudden they got very panoramic. Country folk doing their work. People harvesting wood down there.
Doing a video walk, yeah.
Oh, are you not doing it
like
that?
I am, yes.
Oh, God, you've not got...
I've got your backs.
Oh, God.
Not the front, that's all right.
That's nice.
Sorry. Hello.
So this is the canal coming out of Tavistock. In the olden days, they used to have cyanide and all sorts of poisonous chemicals coming out of the land into the canal. On the other side of Tavistock, they've got a dam which releases the amount of water that comes into this bottom area. And a lady was telling me that they don't seem to be releasing enough into the canal at the moment. So it's very shallow. So today I'm walking along Drake's Canal in Tavistock. I discovered this place in early in the winter, actually, earlier on, and thought it'd be nice to do a proper video on the area where the weather picked up, and I was waiting for my chance, really. And it's a beautiful day today in June, at the beginning of June 2023, and it's pure escapism. It's a really hot day walking along the canal and listening to the wildlife and the local people as well. Had some nice conversations. And this is almost the furthest point we can go to. So we'll do a walk back, I think, as well. There's a river running under the canal. Put the manfrotto down a minute. This is really as far as we can go. Look at this. The end game. From here, water slides under the hill into the slender dark. Engineers, precision, masterminding the flow. Import, export, Tamar calling. Incline, plane beckons the oar. We're well and high and dry. The canal's very own hydro power, the current Tamar calling. Welsh coal pulled through the tunnel. Oar from wheel, Betsy and wheel, friendship. Crowndale and wheel, Weebor. Swordish console and wheel Franco. I haven't got my glasses on, sorry. Straight mill, hill, cut, listen here. And miscellaneous fripperies. Poetic endgame. Love from Lauren. Mystery. This is the end of the canal, so we're walking back to Tavistock now. Poetry written by students from Tavistock College, poet in residence James Croden. Doing calm, hearing all. Well, it's a great afternoon's walk along the canal in Tavistock. Come and do it. It's peaceful, it's quiet, and you're at one with nature, of course. The long and winding road keeps on coming to your door. Dee 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 dee. It's a beautiful day. Hey, hey, what a beautiful day it's been again. Well, it's been a great walk in Tavistock, and I met a lady earlier that spent time in Africa, and she was telling me about the canal. At the top end, you've got a weir that can be controlled, so they can allow so much water down into the lower canal. And for some reason, they're not putting much water down in the lower canal. That's why it's very shallow. And she told me there used to be copper, nickel, and cyanide. Is it cyanide? Poisons from metals put in the canal years ago, and so it was quite polluted, but it's okay now. So we're nearly back in Tavistock now. And then the hour bus on the stagecoach bus to Plymouth. I seem to be going off track somewhere. I could go this way, maybe. I've got a clue where I am now. Don't recognise this area. So I'm on the last stretch back to Tavistock now, and get the stagecoach bus back to Plymouth, which should take about an hour, and it's been a nice afternoon's walk. I think I'll drop down here to follow the canal rather than the fence there. Thank you. Well, that's nearly the end of today's walk along the canal in Tavistock. And it's been a very enjoyable afternoon, very hot as you can see. And it's just nice to listen to nature. I've been down the subway before, so we'll go under the subway and then go back to the bus station to head back towards Plymouth. And the subway will take us into the park. It's quiet in the park this afternoon. This is the top end of the canal. About a quarter of a mile further up, you've got a weir which regulates the amount of water that comes down into this bottom canal. Francis Drake's, aren't you? You're hard bothered. This is Tavistock Leisure Centre and swimming pool. And I think I'm lucky the Plymouth bus has just come in. There it is. So just drop down here to quickly catch it. And this is Tavistock bus back and the bus back to Plymouth. 30 years of culture and the arts as a free service on Love Sometime TV. Don't forget to friendly share my videos, subscribe to my channel and support me through PayPal at ccsphoto1@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video.